Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. Now this is familiar enough.
Go for it, Lara. Test your royalty.
Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained, and it's being turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual basis behind the King Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close an exhibit for renovations, at least he'd pick the most boring one. This definitely isn't. Now this is better.
Nice.
Really, Alistair, I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now think there may be something important. Concentration.
Yeah, pipe down, Alistair. Or I won't let you sit up front with me anymore.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore. Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Well, you know you're gonna ruin your boots.
You're on the path I'll need to take. There's a way up and over.
This looks like my garbage disposal.
I hope you're not leaping through there, Lara. There must be a way to stop them off.
I certainly hope so. Might have been worth trying just to hear you lads squeal about it.
You see that crate up on the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate.
It's not a crate. It's a coffin. Someone's revered ancestor is in there.
Hmm.
sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
I'll take this time to adjust some travel arrangements I made. It shouldn't take too long.
Coward. Don't worry, Lara. I've still got an eye on you. Probably won't be able to hear each other too well when you're underwater, though.
There is a god.
Hey, I heard that.
This is brilliant.
That is interesting.
Keep her spinning! Keep her spinning!